Hello everyone, I am making a short video on how to remove the rear door panel. This is a Mercedes W176 from 2014. It's very easy to remove it. It's an A-Klasse model. You will have a piece of trim, the silver one, chrome trim here. You need to remove this trim. Under you will have two screws, T30. One here, one there, and after that you'll have clips that you need to remove. With a plastic removal tool, start everywhere you want. Usually I remove this corner like this, and after that I'm working like that. There are some metal tabs that the plastic clips go inside. There is one screw and another one there in this hole. Remove the two screws. One. If you want to tint the windows, you don't need to remove the door panel in order to remove the swiper. You just need to pop up the top, put your fingers in the window and pull the door panel like that, and after that you can take out the swiper if you want to. If you want to remove the door panel, you will have clips along the side of the door panel. You will have one cable to disconnect and this cable for the locking mechanism. Pull this blue wire, you can see, take it out, pull up, and here you'll have that you need to push these two tabs on the right and on the left and take it out. This is your door panel on your A-Klasse Mercedes 2014. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.